Hi, Gary.
Say hello.
Hello.
Gary, Gary's my taxi driver on the way to my show tonight.
Fred, hi. Say hi, Fred.
Hi.
Fred is my tour. What would you call yourself? Manager? You are my. Fred is my show manager. She looks after me. She takes care of me. She makes sure everything is perfect, and she does a very good job of it. She always makes sure I'm drunk, and she also she does this thing we have codes where she brings girls to me and rustles them. I call her a rustler, and kind of like David Lee Roth used to do in the old days of Van Halen. But we're on our way to Trades Hall where my show is, where there will be masses and masses of, like, there will be, he doesn't even know where it is. How can you...
It's going to be up on the right up here.
Gary,
so.
How can you be my official driver when you don't even know where we're ever going?
Once you cross the lights on, you just pull up straight away.
See, I travel in high style here in Australia. This is a private, what would you call this, a limousine? This is a stretch limousine, correct?
No,
this is a Ford Falcon. Yeah.
See, there's my limo right there. That's what I travel in. With Fred, my show manager's taking care of the bill because, you know,
I'm not good with money.
And here is Trades Hall where the show's going on tonight. This is where I'll be performing for the next, I'm performing in this building for the next month. I'll be here every single night. We're getting ready for my show right now. Michael Chamberlain just finished his. How was it? You look a little sweaty.
It's all right, yeah, it's all right.
Hot room.
Yeah, I gotta
treat myself. Look at that. This is a man who prepares for the night out after the show. Sure. This is, time to do the mic check. Here's my beer.
My hero, you're everything I wish I could be. If I could fly higher than any bird, I don't know the rest of the song. But I'm doing my mic check right now. Is this sounding good for you? I felt like it was perfect last night. And just the music, I don't know if it was me because I was back there by the speaker, but it seemed really loud. Like, and I don't know if it was my iPhone or it was like me back there. Was it? Did you think it was loud? It could be my iPhone was turned up the whole way.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So, mic check is done. Ready to fucking rock out with my concert. Just me. Thank you, Melbourne. Keep it going. Come on, let's hear it. Thank you.
Well, here's the Peter Cook bar.
Where are you going tonight?
After the festival, after the show, we get
we're playing
Deacon.
Hey!
This
is what I'm talking about.
Say hi, girls.
Bye.